just E. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, are we making noise for Emily? Is she trying to
sing? No, 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 she... no, you're okay. Good.
Baby, if I could fly us away to planet vegan, you know I would do that for you. But I know that you wouldn't want to go unless you could bring every animal on Earth with you. So I'd have to build a massive spaceship big enough for us and every single creature on Earth. We'd have to make some extra room, because during our voyage, some of the animals would give birth. We could fly to planet vegan, where nobody hurts animals. We could live on planet vegan and eat fruits and vegetables. Planet vegan could be the paradise of our dreams. But unfortunately, this plan is not as easy as it seems. Maybe someone could build a massive spaceship, but I'm not that guy. And planet vegan is very, very far away. The trip would take so long, many of the animals would be gone. For now, my love, planet Earth is where we've got to stay. Baby, if I could snap my fingers and make everyone go vegan, you know I would do that for you. But I don't have any magical powers. However, I do have a voice, and you do too. We can spread the word about veganism to everyone, everywhere. Teach people how to respect, how to love, how to care. We can make Earth planet vegan, where nobody hurts animals.
Do, 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 do.
We can make Earth planet vegan and eat fruits and vegetables.
Do, 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 do.
Planet Earth can be the paradise of our dreams. Planet Earth can become the paradise of our dreams. Let's get rid of capitalism too.